Once again, it's your boy Steve Ice. I'm live at the Smile for Sonia Awards here at the Alhambra Ballroom in Harlem, New York. And I'm here with a very special guest that's dear to my heart, because of course it's my mother. And she was here today to represent who?
Randy McGee, known as Bubba.
That's right, Randy McGee, PAL Days, the director, the man that won the Community Service Award. Now, Ma, I know I've been telling stories about the things that Bubba did and what he meant to so many people. Can you say a few words about Bubba?
A few words. Bubba was a surrogate father. He was a friend. He was just about everything to the kids in the neighborhood. That was their place they could go to when they were in trouble, when they just wanted to play and stay out of the streets. He got them involved in a lot of activities. He made sure that they had their summer jobs so that they could have their money for the summer and for school. He inspired them and encouraged them to stay in school and to go to college even. And if not, he helped them get jobs. And he was just a general all around, hero. To me.
Well, you just said it. That key word, hero, which was the song they actually brought him out to, was hero. So once again, I'm here live with my mother, Miss Marilyn Waters, who came all the way from Louisiana, Franklin, Louisiana, to come represent Randy Bubba McGee to see him receive his Community Service Award. And we're at the Smile for Sonia Awards in Harlem, and we'll be right back.
What up, DJ Mario? How you doing? Viva La Vie, Vanetta Schofield out here live. Just had a great set at Mocha's. I told y'all it is the best room to work out. It is great. It has improved me as a comedian, and I had a great time tonight. Shout out to Smokey Suarez for having the room. Every Monday, we're here, free comedy, we're lit. Shout out to DJ Mario. The grind is real. Just keep going, keep pushing.
So would you like to say something?
I'm at the Smile for Sonia Awards, and I'm here with Nicole Straws of Pretty Nikki Entertainment, and she just won an award for Outstanding Party Promotions. What's up, sis? What's going on?
Hello. Hi, Steve Ice. How you doing?
I'm doing good. Now, Outstanding Party Promotions, what's that all about?
So excited, blessed to be here. I'm thankful to Sonia for honoring me. I work really hard on the party game, promotion game, try to bring new, fresh ideas into the whole industry, and I'm thankful for her acknowledging that.
Well, let me ask you this, because, you know, when it comes to the promotion game, it seems to be a male-dominated game. So here you are, a female. How did you get into the game, and also you became so successful at the game?
Well, I got to say, it's all about business. Every angle that you're in, as long as you provide good business, it'll stand above everything else. People spend their money, they want to have a nice time. I have a lot of friends, they like to go out. Kind of just brought that into the whole play of things. Try to take a look at what I saw needed help into, and then I kind of just adjusted from there.
Okay. Now, what's your next upcoming event?
Well, right now what we're starting is Limelight Thursdays at Salsa Con Fuego. It's to target, I don't want to put an age on it, but kind of like 30 and up. We're looking for R&B, kind of casual. We want people to come out. We're kind of trying to target the people that don't always come out. Sometimes they don't come out because they don't like the crowd all the time. So we're looking for people to come out after work. We're trying to bring all the artists. Kind of a 90s theme. We don't want to always stick to 90s theme. We're kind of shooting for Mary J. Blige Thanksgiving night. I should.
Oh, going big, big.
My bishop says don't really say things before time, but.
Yeah, listen. Sometimes you got to say it to make it happen. Once again, I'm here with Nicole, and she just won an amazing award. God bless you, and hopefully you're going to see me. Not hopefully, you will see me at one of those Thursday events, because I like the 90s. It's really off and popping. Once again, we're at Smile for Sonia Awards. Steve Ice, I'm here with the award winner, Outstanding Party Promotions, and we'll be back. Pretty Nikki in the building.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? Will Tracks, the voice of the city, just passing through. Just show the girl Shy Adams some love, you know what I mean? That's family. So much love to her. The clothing is nice. The kids is doing what they do. So I'm just here to support you. I know how I do it. Look out for me. I got the album coming out real soon. I'm back on track. You already know what it is. Real Tracks, the voice of all cities, y'all. I'll see y'all soon. Holla.
All right, we're back here live at the Smile for Sonia Awards. And I'm here with my boy, Maurice Mo Hicks. And correct me if I'm wrong, you gotta be one of the only people in New York City history to win a high school championship with Brandeis High School and a Catholic championship with Rice High School. Is that correct?
Yes, yes, both public and Catholic schools.
Yeah, see how he said that with a straight face, like, yeah, only me. I'm the only person to win a basketball championship. No, that's what I'm talking about.
Another guy, I don't know, somewhere in the 60s sometime, I don't know.
No, this man here, legendary basketball coach, high school legend when he had the afro back in the day and all of that. But he's here today at the Smile for Sonya Awards to represent who?
Randy McGee is a really good friend of mine, mentor forever. You know, always did positive in the community. You know, was always there. The PAL was always a spot that was good for us as kids. You know that as well as I do. And we were in there. He was our mentor. He always chased his idea. Certain times it got too late, said time to go home. But always been there to help, you know. And I, this is long overdue for him.
Absolutely. Now, from your coaching career, can you tell me something that Bubba influenced on you in terms of how you coach, how you were so successful?
I mean, just discipline, man. He was a disciplinarian, you know. He always taught us, you know, how to make sure that we followed instructions. He gave me a foundation, and the foundation was there. He always taught us how to be disciplined. Actually, he taught us how to be neat as well. He was big on the way our parents and things of that nature. So, you know, when I coached, I took a lot of that with me, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, he was really good, and, you know, it's a blessing, man. It's a blessing, and I'm happy that award will be in his honor. And so from here out, that award would be called the Randy McGee Award, and that's a beautiful thing.
Absolutely. Well, again, I'm here with the legendary, and I'm going to call him that, coach, high school player, college, the whole nine. My man Mo Hicks came out to represent Randy Bubba McGee at the Smile for Sonya Awards, and we'll be right back. Yes, sir, man.
I'm here out of Humble Ballroom. My man B-Fats. My man Mike, Money Mike. And a host of others, you know what I'm saying? I'm here doing my thing. I'm having fun. Playing a lot of joints. Mario. It just feels like yesterday, man. Like, you know, as usual, every time I see you, I never really tell a story. And every time I come in this building, I always think about Bianca's on the Park. And I'm like, y'all have no idea. If it wasn't for Mario, that's all I'm going to say. Mario, thank you. One love, my brother.
Once again, it's your boy Steve Ice. I'm live at the Smile for Sonya Awards, and I'm here with DJ Kid New. What's going on, man?
What's going on, man? How you doing? How's everything, bro?
Everything is good. I'm seeing like the BX is trying to shut things down right now. What's going on?
Man, we going hard, man. Shout out to OCH, man, Molly BX, Pig Knots. Man, shout out to everybody. My man Black, my man Boo, everybody, man. You know, Country, we here, man. Cuzzo.
That's what I'm talking about. Now, see, you just won an award for overall excellence party DJs. What's that all about?
Well, a lot of DJs like myself don't get credit here in New York. I travel state to state and out the country, and a lot of people in New York don't know that. But Smile for Sonya acknowledged that, and she see that, yo, my legacy and my work, and she called me and said, I would like to honor you at the Smile for Sonya Awards.
Now, how did you feel when you got up on stage and you actually received that award?
Oh, it felt overwhelming. Felt it great. You know, I'm just like glad to be here. I'm just glad to be honored. I feel good right now.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm here with DJ Kid New doing his thing, Smile for Sonya Award winner. And we are at the Smile for Sonya Awards, third time. We'll be right back.
Yes, sir.